she won't be mine. I listen when she talks, I watch her when she walks. She's given me these feelings that I've never felt before, but she will never know.
Guys, welcome back to Loomian Legacy. I am your host,
Naits.
And today I have actually been looking through my old videos on my older channel called King S Gaming when I was recording Brick Bronze, and I found one of my latest videos, the ending of Brick Bronze, and I really want to share that video on this channel as well because of the memories. It's something I miss so much, and I just want you guys, for those who haven't seen it yet, I want you guys to see the ending of Brick Bronze, so you can like catch up with the story of Loomian Legacy, of course, because something is very related to this game. So as for the memories, I just want to share the ending of Brick Bronze, the final battles and the Hoopa situation with the mother and father in the game, Tess and Jake and everything. I just missed that game so much. So I'm going to show you guys the ending of Brick Bronze. I don't talk in that video, it's just music to like feel sad that the game is over. But anyway, please enjoy the ending of Brick Bronze, and I'll see you guys in the next video of Loomian Legacy. So take care now and enjoy.
she won't feel the same for me. I've got this picture in my mind. It's just the two of us, just the two of us. But I know I'll have to try, try to let her go, because she won't be mine. I listen when she talks, I watch her when she walks. She's given me these feelings that I've never felt before. But she will never know that I love her so well. She's with somebody else and I will have to let her go. She will never know.